You're gonna lose her again. Is it? Oh. And you can skip 41, right? True. Yeah, I'm starting to think Dragon hates me. Yeah, you know Rhino's being taken out of the game, right? He's the next one to go. No, they're getting rid of all the oldies.
Trying to poison my customers.
Sorry, sir. This may come in handy.
Mr. Pelletier arrives.
Pardon, mademoiselle. Monsieur Le Pepsi has complained of stuffiness in his office. Could you open a window?
What are you on about? Monsieur hates a drafty room.
Would this persuade you?
Oui, monsieur. Remy, open the window. Monsieur Le Pelletier finds his office a bit stuffy.
But you said...
Just do it!
All right.
When he's executed like a common villain, show the world Jacques Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truth you like, Grandmaster. But I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts, he shouldn't have.
Citizens of Belisier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution.
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And
the king will die.
I had no doubt.